I believe that we are one. I believe we will carry on.
So good. Oh, you're handsome.
Come here again. You look beautiful.
Oh, you're so cute. That's crazy, huh?
Mm-hmm. We're here.
I'm so excited to see you.
It's a great day for a wedding now, isn't it? Today's the 22nd of September. The sun is shining, the breeze is starting to blow. It is indeed a happy day, but the best thing about this day is this is your wedding day, your love story, and it is the best day ever.
I love this town, but I need to breathe.
Ines, you look absolutely stunning today in your wedding dress. Your mom and I have always been very proud of you. I remember the day you were born like it was yesterday. I loved you the day I laid my eyes on you and held you in my hands.
We don't know. Yeah, we don't know. I believe that we are one. I believe we will carry.
Thrilled to see Will with someone who undoubtedly deserves to be with someone of his character, who he clearly loves and who clearly loves him, someone like you.
There's this guy at work, and he's nice, and asked me to give him a hug. Should I give him one? Together, after much contemplation, we decided why not. And the next day, she went in prepared to give him a hug, which eventually turned into a walk at the botanical gardens, and well, the rest is history. That little decision brought Will into her life, and a life with Will and Inez is just better.
Inez, you're my best friend. And meeting you is the luckiest thing that has ever happened to me. My life is brighter every day because you chose to share it with me. I love you for all that you are. Parce que aujourd'hui, je suis l'homme le plus heureux du monde. Et je t'aimerai toujours.
Oh. William, you are my best friend. I love you because you understand me in a way that almost no one else can. And for reasons I cannot explain, you have always felt like home to me. I love you, Will, and I'm so grateful to get to call you my husband.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, for the very first time, I'm happy to introduce Virginia's most awesome, epic, and legendary newest couple, Mr. and Mrs. Yaris.